Welcome to LTS product list. LTS is a marketed division of Ultra Healthcare. So first we have syrup products of LTS. In syrup section, first we have Elkem suspension. In Elkem suspension, we have calcium carbonate, and it comes under the packing of 200 ml, and it's a calcium supplement. Next we have Elfenac PE. In Elfenac PE, we have Isiclofenac 50 mg plus paracetamol 125 mg. And it comes under the packing of 60 ml, and it is used in acute pain and in fever. Next we have Elferie XD suspension, and Elferie XD suspension contains ferrous ascorbate 30 mg plus folic acid 550 mcg, and it comes under the packing of 150 ml, and it's an iron supplement. Next we have LTS MPS, and it contains megaldrate 400 mg plus cyamethicone 20 mg. And it comes under the packing of 170 ml, and it is used for the treatment of acid indigestion. Next we have LT cold suspension, and LT cold suspension contains paracetamol 125 mg plus chlorpheniramine valiate 1 mg plus phenylephrine hydrochloride 2.5 mg, and it comes under the packing of 60 ml, and it's in cough syrup. Next we have LT cord suspension, and LT cord suspension contains teflazza coat, and it comes under the packing of 30 ml, and it's a corticosteroid that reduce inflammation in the body. Next we have LTSIP syrup, and LTSIP syrup contains ciproheptadine hydrochloride 2 mg plus triclinic citrate 275 mg, and it comes under the packing of 200 ml. And it is used to stimulate appetite. Next we have LTDIL AM, and LTDIL AM contains guaifenesin 50 mg plus ambuxol 15 mg plus terbutaline 1.125 mg, and it comes under the packing of 100 ml, and it is used in respiratory infection. Next we have LTDIL DM, and LTDIL DM contains dextromethorphan hydrobromide 10 mg plus chlorpheniramine maleate 2 mg, and it comes under the packing of 100 ml, and it is used in respiratory infection. Next we have LTDIL M, and LTDIL M contains terbutalmol sulfate 1.25 mg plus bromhexine 2 mg plus guaifenesin 50 mg plus menthol 0.1 mg, and it comes under the packing of 100 ml, and it is used in respiratory infection. Next we have LT for syrup. And LTFO syrup contains ferric ammonium citrate 160 mg plus folic acid 0.5 mg plus cencobalamine 7.5 mg, and it comes under the packing of 200 ml, and it's an iron supplement. Next we have LTMOL P suspension, and LTMOL P suspension contains promethazine 5 mg plus paracetamol 125 mg, comes under the packing of 60 ml, and it is used in allergic disorders. Next we have LTplex L, and it contains B complex with L lysine, comes under the packing of 200 ml, and it's a multivitamin syrup. Next we have LT Throw 100 suspension, and it contains azithromycin 100 mg, comes under the packing of 15 ml, and it is used in common cold. Next we have LT Throw 200, and it contains azithromycin 200 mg, comes under the packing of 15 ml. Next we have LTTron drops, and it contains ondansetron 2 mg, comes under the packing of 30 ml, and it is used for vomiting. Next we have LTVit drops, and it contains multivitamin, multi-minerals and lysine, and comes under the packing of 30 ml. Next we have LTVit syrup, and it contains multivitamin, multi-minerals and antioxidant, and it comes under the packing of 200 ml. Next we have LTzyme syrup, and it contains pepsin and fungal diastase, and it comes under the packing of 200 ml and used to stimulate appetite and improve digestion. Next we have L-toxin OZ, and L-toxin OZ contains ofloxacin 50 mg plus onidazole 125 mg and comes under the packing of 60 ml, and it is used in diarrhea. Next we have AZ cough syrup, and it contains Ayurvedic cough syrup with tulsi honey and it comes under the packing of 100 ml. Next we have LZ lip syrup and it contains liver tonic and comes under the packing of 200 ml. Next we have Liku gold syrup and it contains antioxidants and multivitamin and it comes under the packing of 200 ml. Next we have dry syrup. In dry syrup we have LT Clav DS and it contains amoxicillin 200 mg plus clavinate 28.5 mg and it comes under the packing of 30 ml. Next we have LT Prox DS and it contains cefotaxime proxetil 50 mg and it comes under the packing of 30 ml. Next we have Exib 500 DS and it comes under the packing of 30 ml and contains ciproxime proxetil 30 mg. Next we have LT Fix DS and it contains cefixime trihydrate 50 mg and it comes under the packing of 30 ml and the all syrups are antibiotic. So thank you for watching this video. If you have requirement of these syrups, you can mail us at info@ultrahealthcare.in or you can also visit our website that is www.ultrahealthcare.com. Please like, share this video and do not forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.